That's where this moment here, where he just backs over the front end of that car. Oof.